There is no way Ezekiel Elliott gets outside here. Watch him get all the way in here and then bounce this thing out. Not to mention, at the end of this run, he's going to do another one of these hurdle moves. But there was no way Leotis McKelvin thought that he was going to get outside of him where he was, and yet he has the power to run inside, the speed, and the hurdling.